What's up already?
Nothing has changed, child. The voices
They're about
still
to say
cry
something.
out, and I am unable to hear. If they can be sealed away, our work may begin. Found it, have you? Silenced the hands that betrayed and took what was mine? Then let me have the stone so that the voices can be shut out. Ah, child, I thank you for helping me. With the voices quieted for now, the words you seek have come to me. You shall have my recommendation. Though I must warn you, I've seen things in your future. Things which may be, and things which will be. It will be up to you to decide the fate of many. Life and death are strange things, easily manipulated, and both will be altered by your hands.
All right.
Take care.
Hello, Gip. I'd love to have the tears added to my collection. The tears are not just a namesake. They're literally the frozen tears of a knight named Garadan Stalrus, who lived many years ago. I'm not certain what happened to the knight, or why the tears were frozen, but I do know someone you could ask. Seek out Juliana Fannis at the Arcane University in the Imperial City. She oversees the alchemy headquarters there.
Okay.
If anyone can help you get more information about these crystals, she can. Bring my salutations to Giuliani. Safe journey to you.
It's my pleasure. Please continue. Good day.
Good day. Oh yeah, we should definitely sell all the junk. And the global wing. Okay. Should see the alchemist first.
Greetings, wizard.
Good eye will do anything to help her girls out.
Hello, guildmate.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Yeah, let's get this one.
Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
Ooh, there's still Magicka. Let's sell to them.
A bargain at any price.
So Sting Horse as well. Okay, time to sell some stuff to her.
That's a good deal.
If you say so.
A good price.
Yeah, you can have the drugs. I don't really do drugs, lady.
Excellent bargain.
I like some gadget. But yeah, it's normal. I should do it, so yeah. Let them do it, I say, if they want to do it. They're Khajiits. I should have stolen the locust stones.
A good price for a good. Thank you. Come again.
They are pretty heavy.
May all your. Your travels be safe.
Do I have some like books and whatnot? Yes, I do actually. Last year I made. Nice old nine, huh? Shizer and Dion's. Okay, let's just try to find the. Yeah, the Perlina songs. Skill book, if there's any. But yeah, this looks really cool, this book. Very hard, this probably. Isn't those meeting down commentaries? Kinda look like them. I can restore it. Isn't that skill book? No, I probably read it. Alright, it's a Daedra.
Yeah, buy a goddamn book.
Yeah, that's
it. It's a bookstore, ain't it? Don't just go peeking at them. Buy one. I'm Buga Grabol, and I say you better buy a goddamn book. And right away, damn it.
All right.
Pay attention, and you can learn a lot. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Interesting. The wild elves. Oh, gentlemen. All right. Okay.
My pleasure. Please continue. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Another song, huh? We had not haggled with him, right?
I can't do that. You don't expect me to make.
Yeah, Jeremy's are annoying.
You've made a good bit of gold. That's a fair deal. That seems a fair price. Tell your friends about me.
Nope.
Be seeing you.
Turning orc. Dividing line, right. Tanzus. Tanzus in dividing line. Should be the next person I actually visit. Oh, Fakulzush. Wrong place.
The divine.
dividing line between a live hero and a dead one is a sharp sword. Get the best you can afford from Tunzius. Because you don't want to be on the dead guy's side of the line, do you?
No, I don't.
Bye. The dividing line between... Because you...
Yes, I heard that, buddy.
I offer the fight...
Let's go 65.
A good price.
For a good customer, I know. I know all about it.
A good price for a good customer.
There we go.
Thank you for your patronage. Take care.
So there are like two daily quests that I can do at level 5, but for one I need the Soul Gem, Black Soul Gem, for Wire Mina, and the other one is Namira. I might be less attractive, so I need a lot of gold for it as well. So yeah, I can't do that more of them right now. So let's leave them be. And let's continue. Skin grad. Yeah, the next one we have to do. Things alchemical. Yeah, she's necrophilic, but she's pretty cool. I will loot again in the morning. Anybody want some rooms? Can't open that yet. Ooh, heart. Gold trimmed shoes. Don't I have those? Yeah, I do. Still trying to find the black wood. Make it 10 hours. We got the time.
What is it, Associate?
I hope this is important, Associate. Greetings, Guildmate.
Hammer and Tongs is a good place to get your armor repaired. Just don't go early in the morning. Agnet usually isn't feeling so well then.
She can drink all she wants as long as she keeps doing such fine work. I think we're in for some hard times. The death of Uriel Septim and his heirs changes everything.
So I've heard.
Hello, hello.
Heard any news from the other provinces?
I understand Daedra worship has become increasingly prevalent in the Somerset Isle.
It seems Somerset Isle has become a much more dangerous place.
be seen.
Do you even have alchemies in here? I don't remember if they even have alchemies in here.
More power to
this King Grat.
Take care.
You see.
Well, maybe they do.
Hello, associate.
I already read this one, right? I even have a basement in here. Oh, they do. They surely do. So what is going on in the basement, huh? Every house in Skingrad, they always have garlic. And all this was funny to me.
What? Who are you? Ah, who cares? I'm Druya. You want something? Or are you just practicing your Cyrodiilic? Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Hermitage snowballs.
Knowledge is the key to...
What? I'm Salinas Vecinus of the Mages Guild, and I'm so pleased to make your acquaintance. I'm willing to teach, if you're willing to
learn.
What can I interest you in?
I got the sweet stuff. Okay, the shock, huh? Ooh, I got the weaknesses as well. Yeah, later on they might be good for some strong enemies. Ooh, let's pick them up. Let's pick them up. Big touch.
A pleasure to serve you.
Mine. I saw Ugog Gramugog earlier. At least I think it was her. Perhaps it was her sister.
I wouldn't mind making a few bets, but I'm not sure. You want me? You sure? I'm Vigga. I'm Mage's Guild, but I don't train or anything. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
I do actually sell spells and really strong ones. And yeah, this guy has the Storm Atronach. A ridiculous spell. Yeah, let's remember him when we are journeyman at least.
I trust you have a good reason for interrupting me.
You should look so young.
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Yeah, should be some good spells as well. Too much the expert level.
I'm afraid I haven't given it much thought. I'm rather busy, you understand. My research occupies nearly all of my time. Now that I think about it, I do have a small problem concerning Urthor. He's one of the guild mages here. Think you can do something about it? I'm afraid I haven't given it much... No. Excellent. I just don't have the time to search for him again, but I do need to consult him about some notes he borrowed. You might want to ask around and see if anyone can be of some help. Let me know when he's back, and you'll have your recommendation. Have Urthor see me when he gets back, associate.
Five songs of King Wolfheart. I just wish I had more time.
We are over encumbered.
And read it.
That sounds interesting. Perhaps I'll have to read it as well.
What do you want? I haven't seen him in quite some time, but then, this isn't the first time he's been away, so I wasn't really that concerned.
Need a hand, associate? I hear you got quite a task from Adriana.
Yeah, this guy.
A nice enough guy, I suppose, but there was that awful scamp incident last year. That's when Adriana told him he needed to practice somewhere else. Somewhere else. Meaning somewhere far away. So he settled down in Bleak Flats Cave, did all his work there, and came back to town twice a week to check in. Hasn't been around lately, though. Oh dear, I just can't seem to remember where that is. What a shame. I'm here.
Yes? It's just northwest of Skingrad. Here, see it on the map? That's where Erthor wound up, after Adrian told him he couldn't practice in the guild hall anymore. She probably doesn't even remember that. You might want to make sure she remembers, especially the part about it being her idea.
Yeah, she'll give you the weak fireball spell.
You're here about that recommendation, I presume. I'll need to speak with Erthor before I write it. Oh, I do remember telling him to go there. Hmm. Well, we'll just have to do something about that, won't we? By we, I mean you, of course. I have something that may help. It's a basic fireball spell, in case you need to defend yourself. I'll be here when you get back. Good luck.
What is...
Yeah, the special spells you usually get for rivers there. Okay. Because they are only 10 magicka. So 5 points in 5 feet for 3 seconds. So it's AoE and it will burn them. Together it's 15 damage. Flashbolt 20 damage and 44 magicka. So yeah. But the only problem is it's AoE. So you have to be careful, because you hurt your summon or your allies. Oh no. Oh, let's run. He's coming, alright, he's coming.
Morning.
Me? I'm Falano. House Lalo. As if that matters here.
Okay.
I offer the fun.
Fearless cell?
No deal.
No boy. Yeah, not that easy to crack.
You drive a hard.
I do, huh?
You got a great deal there. You've made a good bit.
Mandrax, do you have one? Oh yes, you do. Oh, the crappy human skin, huh?
A good price for a good... Thank you for your business.
I bought stuff like this. Oh yeah, collected them. Fucking human skin, what the fuck? Some nasty shit, alright. Yeah, let's keep this stuff for now.
Bye. Well met. Makes you think I'd know anything about that. But it just so happens I've run into some sanguine worshippers up in the Imperial Reserve, a long way north-northwest of Skingrad. Can't give you any better directions, unfortunately. Traveled mostly at night with a guide and didn't see much on the way. You too.
See? She knows. Okay, it's right over there. Flex Paradise. Can the folk appear in the Flex Paradise region? Get what we can. It's pretty rich here in the west field. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, there are a lot of zombies here, as you can see. So mine one could hurt. Oh yeah, the deranged zombies. Are they a lot? Probably. But they dropped some good shit. Well, good shit. Bone meal. I guess I shouldn't call that good shit because it really isn't. Just bone meal. Every fucking skeleton can drop. Oops. Good job, zombie. Good fucking job.